Hi, everyone. I'm Yaniv, and today I want to talk about cow burps. Now, yeah, cow burps. So why are cow burps so interesting? Cow burps contain methane, and methane is a very potent greenhouse gas. In fact, the global effect of cow burps is equivalent to the greenhouse gas emission from the entire United States. If you would take the global population of cows and treat them as a country, it would be the second most polluting country after China, right? Crazy. Cows don't produce methane all the time. Cows produce methane when their digestive system goes out of tune. And this may happen when the weather changes, when their food is replaced, or when they are sick, many other reasons. This means that when we look at a herd of cows, it's very difficult to see if this herd is going to be a heavy burper or not. Much worse is the fact that we don't know which one of the food additives that exist on the market today should we give to this herd in order to decrease this methane. And this is a big problem because those cows are eating, they're producing milk. We have products out there that can decrease their methane emission, but we don't know which ones to use, when, and to whom. Our team have developed a technology that can examine a herd of cows and calculate the optimal food additive cocktail that should be given to this specific herd in order to decrease methane emission in the maximal way possible. And this is how it works. Our veterinarian take a sample of 15 cows from each herd, and from these cows, they take a sample of their microbiome. In other words, the microbes that lives inside the cow's gut. We then send these microbes to genetic sequencing, and based on the genetic information that we get back, we run our microbe analytics engine, which gives us the optimal cocktail that we should then deploy to this specific herd. With this approach, we believe that we can save up to 3 times more methane than all the available techniques that exist in the market today. And what this means is that if this is deployed and adopted globally, it can reduce carbon emission that is equivalent to the annual emission of Germany and Japan combined. We validate the impact of our technology with direct methane measurement. Our team is equipped with an accurate methane sensor, and we measure individual cows' emission as well as the emission of the entire herd. And farmers that work with us benefit not just by the fact that they now produce methane-reduced milk, but also by the fact that they can produce this milk cheaper, because it not only decreases methane levels, but also increases the yield. So, if you own a farm, if you work with farmers, or if you think you can help us get our technology adopted and deployed globally in any other way, please give us a call. Thank you.